Hi there, this is Anthea Palmer from Sound Music Business. It's been a while since I've been in touch. Apologies, I have been so busy working on my project here in China. Exciting stuff going on. There's big news in the industry, of course, with the release of Apple Music. It's going to be released on the 30th of June, so only really a few days away. And I wanted to talk to you about what's going on there and some of the pros and the cons. Apple Music is a streaming service, so they're going up against the likes of Spotify and Rhapsody and the other streaming services. There's a few differences between them and the competition. Firstly, apart from the free trial period, so there is a 3-month trial period for users of Apple Music on offer. Apart from that, there won't be any free tier, so you will need to pay for every level of Apple Music. At this stage, there's just the one level, which is $9.99 US for single users, or $14.99 for a family membership, and that covers up to 6 users. So it is affordable, but after the free trial period, there won't be any free tier. Now, you've probably heard all the Taylor Swift stuff, news that's gone on over just the last couple of days. Originally, musicians weren't going to be paid for the first 3-month free trial period. And Taylor Swift, rightly so, got her little knickers in a little knot over that. And it's been a good result. The result is that they are saying that they will pay the artists even through that free period. So good on her. Beats One Radio will play a big part in Apple Music. It's being pitched as humanly curated, so they're going to have DJs running Beats One, and they see that as a good thing. So hopefully with this human curation, it will, it'll be gatekeepers, won't it? We're back to gatekeepers. It'll be run essentially like a radio station where there's DJs who hopefully will spin some new tracks and help to mix things up a bit. The word in the industry was that Apple Music were only going to be paying royalties out at about the 58% mark, and Spotify currently pays out at around the 70% mark. So there was initially a lot of people unhappy about that. But the truth of the matter is that Apple are going to pay different royalties. They'll be paying the interactive streaming royalties and the digital streaming royalties through the aggregates, the labels, the distributors, the same way that the other streaming platforms do. They will also be paying mechanical royalties and performance royalties via the publishers or the publishing administrator. So when you consider that they're also paying these additional royalties, when you take that into account, they will actually be paying out to about the same level as Spotify. Now, is Apple Music a good thing or a bad thing for the industry? I think it remains to be seen a little bit. What I like about it is that this is a new streaming service with a lot of money behind them. So they'll be doing a lot of marketing. Now, if they do have new gatekeepers, new DJs, if they do get new music played, then obviously that could be really good for new artists who are on the system. The other thing about Apple Music that I think will be really interesting is Connect. So Connect is almost like a social media. Well, it is. It's a social media platform that's connected to Apple Music. So you can upload your photos, videos, lyrics, and you can have a whole music profile as an artist on this platform. And it will also be readily shareable with the other social media platforms like Twitter and Facebook and so on. So quite a powerful engine they've put in place, and I'll be very interested to see what effect that has on the industry. From a coaching point of view, as always, I recommend that you get your music out there on as many platforms as you can, including Apple Music. If you have an Apple ID now, you can log on and get your profile. Very early days, not a lot of information out there on how it's all going to work as far as payment and royalties go, only the basics, so there's still a lot to come, but look out for it. I think it's going to be big, like most things that Apple do. This is Anthea from Sound Music Business. Onward and upward.